We want to thank God very sincerely for enabling us to see yet another Eid al-Fitr celebration, and we sincerely want to know it is not our making, but just the will of Almighty Allah. And I always love to urge everyone that Ramadan has ended, but all the lessons will not end with us. We must take all the lessons, you know, to imbibe it as part and parcel of our lifetime, and ensure that we do not deviate back to all the evils and vices we've shown during this period of Ramadan. We pray that the good Lord will make us be able to be forthright and to continue to strive in the path of Almighty Allah, such that at the end of the day we'll be able to be granted a Jannah, you know, which is the essence of the life. And I pray that the good Lord will make us to see many more Ramadan on the surface of earth.